everyone. I'm Anna. I'm a registered dietitian nutritionist, and I'm here today at Feed the Mass to tell you about a nutrition class that I have coming up. And I wanted to tell you about My Plate, which we'll be talking about in class. So My Plate is the most recent guidelines from the USDA for healthy eating. There are some foods like pizza that maybe don't fit neatly into one of these categories. And so we can talk about how to break foods like that down. So for example, pizza has crust, which is made of wheat, which is a grain. There's some dairy from the cheese. There's the tomato sauce, which kind of counts as a vegetable, but you'll notice that there's some categories missing. So we'll talk about how to fit those categories onto your plate, whether you're at home or at a restaurant.